working on an idea. It's kind of like I have this fire inside of me, like this burning thing that's just like, this needs to be a reality. It needs to get out there.